What's up, YouTube? Might be leaving here with another video. Alright, guys, so today we are going to be doing a solid mukbang. And this is chicken sandwich. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna show you the new ranch that's out.
I mean, not ranch dressing.
And then,
wow to the wowzer.
They tore this up, guys. Look it up. This is Buffalo Ranch, and we have Chipotle Ranch. Is it really good? I don't know. The Chipotle not hot to me. The Buffalo, my daughter tore this stuff up, y'all. Look at me. Babe, what you have? Check this out. Babe, got this.
I had a meatball sunbelly.
It's called stromboli. S-T-R, strom. And stromboli.
O-M-B-O-L-I, stromboli.
Strom.
Strum.
All right, so I'm gonna try the Buffalo Ranch. I'm gonna put a little bit on this chicken. It's like 2 teaspoons. That's more than 2 teaspoons. And then I'm gonna, cause they gave me like a Russian. And then I'm gonna try the Chipotle ranch. I don't, that should be hot, cause Chipotle is hot. This pop don't pop up, I don't think. It's weird because. A little hot, babe.
Spicy.
It's nothing. And it's lighter. When it's something hot, it's supposed to be dark, I think. Like, this supposed to be Buffalo Ranch. And you see how dark it is?
What about green?
Look green. The dog wants some. Bait, when bait eat, he don't say nothing, you know.
He must feel. Got it.
Thanks, babe.
That's my other dog.
What other dog?
That princess. Get that dog. Put my food up my hand that time. You them angry people, we just friends.
Oh, what's one?
I can't remember my name.
Spook Rocky.
No, wrong Rocky.
The dog, right? When she jumped up and took your food.
Yeah.
I was dying. I was like, oh man. I wasn't, no, I'm lying. I wasn't laughing. Not at first, I wasn't. I was shocked more than anything. Y'all, the dog jumped out. He was sitting there talking, swinging his meat around. And she jumped up and ate his food. I died. It was so clever. The dog always jumping. So he didn't, know she was going to take his food. I hope his sister gave the dog away. I hope they ain't beat her for stealing his food. This dog, this look like cabbage. This dog jumped up and took his food. I'm gonna mix some guys. What y'all think? Yeah.
Jazzy.
And then I'm gonna stir it in together. 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 No shoes, I don't like that.
That's my thing.
Hmm?
We didn't get a soda.
You said one.
Why did that?
You didn't.
But it's supposed to be free. With $30 more, or $25 more, some shit like that.
You got to order a special. They be fascinated about them red peppers, but the green is hot. The green peppers are hot. To me, it have a little kick. Well, roll them out. They should have cut that up a little better. A dog was playing with a mouse toy. Wait, let me have a french fry, please. Well, I got the big one. I'm gonna see how it tastes. I'm having to cut off the fry, but. I don't care. You know, you can open doors and anything you want. And you get right there. That's so good. Mm-hmm. Chicken salad. It should have been as much as you put a hoagie on here. The meat.
How much you put a hoagie on there?
And then?
If you made a sandwich, that's what it'd be. You don't believe it?
I mean, I can.
No. It won't be as much leather than me. So. Then the rest of what?
Being greedy with lettuce.
That's how it's all it is, it's filling. And the tomatoes in that motherfucker.
It's a fill. It would have been better if they had spinach. They not gonna do that because this lettuce is made way cheaper. Yo, my daughter ate all of this. I ain't even gonna lie. She tore this up. She tore that dressing up. And left the chipotle. And left this whole bottle. I ain't mad, but it must have been good to her. But you could have left me some buffalo rice. And that ain't good on some chicken. This the new stuff, yo. You might have put it on some shrimps or some seafood. Mm-hmm. I didn't even cut this arm. This is horrible. Oh, damn it. Instruction time. I won't find them where. They're getting in my mouth. I should put some instant honey. It's kind of bland. Oh, you're talking. So good. Oh, that's strong. It had mayonnaise in it. Who eat hot? Then he said, hot, you want a hot or cold?
Oh, yeah.
That's in the hot room. He want to get some kids yet.
But no.
Hmm?
It's like eating real chicken.
I don't know, once it's got mayo on there, you can heat it up.
Yeah, you can.
You want to eat?
You can.
You want to eat chicken? Comment down
below. You don't eat, I don't know if nobody eat chicken salad. It's hot.
You eat chicken salad? He asked Jason Cook, do I want it hot or cold? I'm like, cold. Who eats mayonnaise hot? Who eats mayonnaise hot, y'all?
I ain't gonna sell it to come cool, I mean hot.
Man. I'm pretty much confused real quick. If a kid wanna sell it, look at that. I'm breaking this ass. I'm getting a fire. Look at all this, y'all. It shouldn't be like that. Someone get caught in somebody's throat. They wouldn't even eat that. They could at least cut these off. If they serving it to someone. Cause you get some real restaurants that drop that off. They don't want they people eating that. And choke on that. You want to get into it. Because you don't want to cut up your lettuce. Like chicken, you can't really with it, but yeah. Oh, wow. Who can eat a raw onion? Lemon. I used to eat lemons when I was young. Sucking them on.
Wow.
I just didn't. We never stuck on a lemon.
A lemon?
Yeah.
No.
No, you never ate a lemon raw. And you would open it up and suck on it.
No, I never cut a lemon open and just suck it. I ate it out of a drink. After it was saturated with some alcohol.
Remember how we used to put salt on our cucumbers? You did that right, man.
Everybody did that.
That's why I said, remember how we used to.
And all that.
Good stuff. Good stuff, y'all. I got a hat. Okay.
I'm not stuff.
Where the fuck are you at?
Yeah, I ate more.
Oh, damn, he ate all the stuff right there. He ate all the, it got water in this. That's something. I knew I labeled, I mean, not labeled.
Like this. They got mayonnaise and other stuff in it.
That's cool. That meat is good meat, yo. What happened? I got that fridge. I needed that fridge, though. That wasn't a want. That was a need. Really. I had that old friend that stuck so long. That other fridge. I got hands in them. Hex.
No.
I got hurt.
You couldn't see me.
That's my bad.
In the background, I'm behind her.
That's my boo.
But we gonna be
that's
doing.
That's my bad.
We're going to do more couple videos soon, where you'll see us both eating something. Maybe, I don't know, some of that seafood stuff she like to do. I don't know. Or
that's
we
my
invent
bang.
Some stuff. All right?
That's my boo.
Let us know what y'all want to see. And we'll holler at y'all.
Write it in the description, I mean in the comment section. Thanks for taking the time out. To you ain't cooking or eating. That's cool. Thanks for taking the time out to check out my videos, guys. I really appreciate it. If y'all new and y'all want me to check your video out, leave a comment and tell me y'all page just subscribe.
Let us know if y'all want to create a couple pages too. We could do more pages.
Yeah.
Just let us know what y'all want to see.
Let us know. On the DL. On the down note. All right, guys, I gotta go because it's 24 minutes.
She talking about on the DL and the down note. What the hell is she talking about? What is she talking about?
I got holler, y'all, because I don't want it to be too long, but please like, share, comment. See you to another video.